Everyone's ready. And just like that, this tag team match is underway.
We have tag team action that just underway here. Both of these teams look ready to go. This is so intense, we might see an explosion here tonight. Exciting divas on the roster right now, Michael. The sky is the limit.
Look out.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening. Attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
Not today, too fast.
What an incredible power bomb. There's some serious power right there.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look out.
Oh, she wants this win bad.
Uh-oh.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, what a reversal from Summer Rae. Very nicely done. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Uh-oh. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that.
Looking to be in great physical condition here. Almost in perfect, an early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count. Summer Rae was first seen on Fandango's arm after WrestleMania 29. When Summer switched her dancing shoes to wrestling boots, her career went straight to the stars. She grabbed headlines during the Vicky Guerrero Divas Invitational at WrestleMania 30, landed a role in Season 2 of Total Divas, and made her silver screen debut in WWE Films Marine Force. We've got every...
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere! She's got her!
There's the switch.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
Look out!
Can she do it? This may be it. looking at complete domination here.
Oh, good. Nice reversal. Watch it. Nowhere to go.
Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything. Oh, will she win it?
I think so.
She's seen enough, and here she comes.
Oh, that's devastating.
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor.
Oh, out of nowhere.
In the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time. It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back
covers. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head.
Look out!
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Wait a minute! She's
no recovering from that. And this has got to be it.
I think so.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva.
Sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Going for the cover. The shoulder absorbing it. Unimaginable amount of pain here. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, this isn't...
Well, that's how you make a statement.
The shoulders are down.
And there's the count.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
And the ref starts the count.
I can tell you, these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Well, we're on the move here.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Can she do it here? This may be it.
submission hold. Will this do it?
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
But here's the cover.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
And there's the count.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Squarely on her shoulders. The referee getting involved now.
And here's the tag.
You have to think that's it.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
One.
Spectacular match. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic.